I really need to get a decent mic. This one's shit. Too much static and you can hear me breathing. Yes, the original Resident Evil for the Sega Saturn. They're on about, I think they're remaking this. Well, remake and remake, so I've already done it. But GameCube. And that was scary as shit.
Resident Evil.
Well, we have a choice. Play as Chris, or play as Jill. It's easier to play as Jill. July 1998. I think I was 13. Of course, I had this as for PlayStation rather than Saturn. Where are they?
What is this?
Wow, what a mansion!
I wonder what Barry's doing these days in the Resident Evil lore.
Captain Wesker, where's Chris?
Stop it! Don't open that door!
But Chris is...
What is it?
Maybe it's Chris.
I think that's my dishwasher in the background.
Now, Jill, can you go?
I'm going with you. Chris is our old partner, you know.
Okay, let me handle this.
If you're gonna handle it, you friggin' go.
Stay alert.
No shit. We just got attacked by zombie dogs. Loading times. A dining room.
A dining room.
What is this? What is it? Blood. I hope it's not Chris's blood.
What? What is this?
What is it?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues.
I missed the line.
I'll be examining this. Hope this is not Chris's blood.
Let's go meet the first zombie. Nightmares as a kid. I remember looking at this and I thought, oh, only if the graphics were like that. I'm not gonna fight him, just gonna get my gun out. Get him. The only time that a zombie will follow you through your door.
Barry?
I wonder if anybody's remade this.
Watch out! It's a monster!
Gary's Mod or something like that. Another Resident Evil entire game first person. It'd be fantastic.
What is it?
Somebody should do that.
Kenneth was killed too. Maybe by this creature.
Let's report this to Wesker.
Anyway, let's report this to Wesker.
Hi, I'm Barry Scott. It's a weapon. It's really powerful.
Wesker!
Wesker!
Help me look for him, Jill.
Help me look for him, Jill. And don't leave this hall for the time being.
Oh, I've played this too much. So, see if I can save. Gotta go behind here, though, need time. What the hell? I think it's because of the ratio, which looks really short and dumpy here. There you go. I checked behind the stairs.
Nothing. What is this all about? I can't figure it out at all.
You're in a mansion with zombies.
It's me too.
Now it's Wesker's time to disappear. I don't know what's going on.
Well, it can't be helped. Let's search for him separately. I'll check the dining room again.
Okay, I'll try the door on the opposite side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could get into trouble if we get lost. We should start from the first floor, okay? And...
Wasn't you gonna check the first floor?
Here's a lockpick. It might be handy if you, the master of unlocking, take it with you.
The master of unlocking, eh?
Thanks. Maybe I'll need it.
Thing is, the wooden doors. Just shoot them.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall.
You gotta love all these puzzles and all that. Just if you got explosives,
this time I'll
use
be
it.
There.
Now, the question is, should I get the shotgun properly with the broken shotgun, or shall I just shoot, and just nick it and run, become a Jill sandwich? Director's cut, this guy went flying across the floor. We'll take the ink ribbon. Ah, the days where you died. And that's it. You didn't save. Your fault. I do need to bring that back. That would be awesome. And jump scares. Ah, what the hell? He got me. That frown upside down. That was creepy. The hell? Will you take the green herb? Yes. thing is with this place, there's some rooms that you just think, well, what the fuck are these for? Take note of the sea lid. I don't think Saturn got the director's cut. You take the shotgun. Yes. What could that possibly mean? Why didn't she just leave the doors open? Haha. And put it this way, if a ceiling was coming down and you just picked up a shotgun, you would blast through that frigging door.